It's a clean first round for Samantha Johnson and Gallant Van Appelhoff. Time on the clock is good. They'll move on to the jump off. Trying to be 35.71. And that's one stop at fence number 9 for 4 jumping faults for Gallant Van Appelhoff. 4 jumping faults. The time is good at 42 and 9:41.